here tonight at Madison Rotary Club meeting with Will Gehring, and we were discussing advanced styles, and we are also with Debbie Crawford.
Yes, and we want you all to know that there's some unique programs that Mary Beth Boone and Rodney Ney are doing. And Will, why did you have Mary Beth and Rodney come tonight to Rotary?
Well, I learned about advanced styles, and I was really impressed with the idea, the concept of promoting women in this 70 to 95 age group and involving them in a style show, but also the benefits, the charities that they want to support. The Indiana Madison Boys and Girls Club, right. And also the Suicide Prevention Out of the Darkness. Those are two great programs locally that we really need, and I think it's time to engage the community in supporting those programs.
Well, that's true. Now, some of the things with Rotary, I don't know if people really know what Rotary does. Can you tell us a little bit more about Rotary and what you do?
Rotary is an international service club, and it's been in Madison for more than 60 years, and we have both international and local programs. We've been involved in Polio Plus, trying to eradicate polio around the world, and we're very close to that goal. We sponsor programs that help people with fresh water, help people in disasters with tents and food. But also locally, we do a lot of programs. One of the biggest programs we do locally is our scholarship program for high school seniors in Jefferson County. And we give away $10,000 to $13,000 every year to our graduating seniors who are worthy of scholarships. And that's already started. We had a committee meeting tonight going over scholarship applications. And we'll be starting interviews here later this month to give out those scholarships.
Now, can they still apply for these scholarships, or is this cut off for this year?
It's cut off for this year. Yes. Comes through the school counselors, and so we got a lot of applications, fortunately, uh-huh. And we'll be selecting the very best to give our scholarships to.
Oh, that's great. So then next year, the kids need to remember that this is actually here and that they can apply.
That's right. If they get with their school counselors in any of the Jefferson County schools, doesn't matter where they live, they can live in Jennings County, they can live in Trimble County, but if they go to school in Jefferson County, we want to consider them for a scholarship.
Oh, that's great. That's wonderful.
Something to attain and look forward to as a high school senior and approaching graduation. You have high aspirations for your future.
Yes. I know our kids, they don't realize how much they need for college, but the more we can encourage them to go out and look for those possibilities, it's important to do that.
And certainly everything helps, even if you get somebody who's a 21st century scholar, you know, they still need money for books and money for other incidentals, and we're happy to help do that. So,
Mary Beth, is there anything else we need to get out of Will tonight?
I tell you, Rotary Club is such a wonderful organization for our community. I feel like I knew some of the longtime Rotarians that have now past,
yes,
in our community, but I still feel like it's something that our community needs to get involved with and embrace, especially with our industry sector, that they need to really,
yes,
take advantage of this business professional club, become involved for yourself and your community and your leadership position,
yes,
at the role of where you work.
And the impact that you make once you're helping Rotary, or you're in Rotary, whatever you're doing with this community, it's a huge impact when you have several business owners that are with you and actually helping you make that impact. So, you know,
great networking.
Yes.
Just a fun. I love it that women can be involved in Rotary Club too. We're moving forward with that. And tonight we saw two women in the audience other,
yeah,
than ourselves. So that was very encouraging. So there's a lot of women leaders now in Madison,
yes,
that can step forward and be a part of this organization, this humanitarian, as Will mentioned, for scholarship. They're philanthropic.
Yes.
They're just great humanitarians in our community, and we need to take advantage of that.
Yes. Anything you can do to better where you live is important to do. So I think it's great.
Well, we appreciate you being here this evening to talk about your program and this advanced initiative. So thank you.
Wonderful.
All right.
So I think that's all we have, isn't it?
I think so.
Well, thank you all so much for watching.
Bye.